Subtlety, thy name is Porsche. Looking over the spy shots above, it's not immediately apparent that this Macan, spotted testing in the dead of winter's snow, is new. Look a bit more closely and you'll see new lighting elements front and rear, though still obfuscated a bit by some camouflage. The next Macan's headlights boasting new LED lighting designs, and the lower indicators are repositioned beside reshaped grille openings. At the rear, though it's hard to tell with all the snow blown around, we are expecting the next Macan to get a horizontal light bar connecting the two taillights. That will keep this refreshed Macan looking more like the Cayenne and Panamera that it shares showroom space with. We'd be surprised if the next Macan doesn't adopt the capacitive button and 12.3-inch touchscreen arrangement seen inside the latest Cayenne and Panamera, along with the dual 7-inch LCD screens housed in the gauge cluster. That major update may explain why Porsche has been testing this refreshed Macan so long. We saw spy shots of a mostly complete-looking model back in May 2017. The biggest changes to the next Macan will almost surely be under the hood. A new 3.0-liter V6 engine with a single turbocharger is likely to replace the current 3.0-liter V6 in the Macan's expect a version of Porsche's 2.9-liter turbocharged V6 to show up in the Macan Turbo with more power and torque than the outgoing 3.6-liter unit. Hybrid and fully electric models are likely to come at a later date.